Hold on, little buddy.
Come on, guys. Come on, let's go.
Keep it up. I'm going to push you down these stairs.
Come
on, watch out. Watch out. I got a man in a chair.
All right, everybody, come on. Break it up. Let's go.
Understand what probation means?
Yes, sir.
It means that if you continue down that same path, you'll be locked up and calling some cellmate daddy within a month.
Yes, sir.
If I had it my way, we wouldn't waste our time. You'd be inside already.
Mr. Gray has made great progress. His share on willfulness was one of the most powerful things I've ever heard. I believe in this man.
Let's hope you don't live to regret that faith.
God works in mysterious ways.
In this case, seems God is downright perverse. But I'll leave the salvation to you, gentlemen. You stay out of trouble.
Yes, Daddy.
Excuse me?
Yes, sir.
Remember, it's a disease.
I know, Chad, I know. It's a disease. Meetings every day. Call you if I feel the need to use. Pray. I pray. In fact, I'm praying right now.
You're very willful.
Was very willful, Chad. Was very willful. I've changed. And you know what, Chad? You changed me. Gentlemen, shall we get the fuck out of here?
Hey, stay in touch.
Yo. Here you go.
It's about time. Home sweet home.
Back to the source, boys. That bar had better be stocked.
Billy Gray would get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think.
I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hall or group share clusterfucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable
directional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught there, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better had looked after my baby.
Bill, usual stuff.
We missed you, Bill.
So, aching for a fucking drink here.
Amiguito.
Come on, just pour a willy wet back.
Boys,
salute you motherfuckers.
Salute. Okay, another round for you.
Goddamn right.
Yummy.
So, Johnny boy, where's my bike?
You know where it is.
Let me rephrase the question. Where the fuck is my bike, and where the fuck haven't you got it back for me?
Because you know where it is.
Are you deaf? Give me that whiskey. Are you fucking deaf?
No.
Then answer the goddamn question. Why the fuck haven't you got it back for me, friend brother?
One word. Business. Like I told you when you were in there. Or were you so busy playing holier than thou, you started believing your own bullshit?
Oh, forgive me. You know, I've had a complicated few weeks.
Oh, imagine. Shut up.
You know, coming off heroin's kind of hard. I think I acquired this touch of amnesia. What business is more important, Mr. 1980s yuppie big shot, than your best friend's bike when he's close to getting a 15-year stretch?
The business that pays his lawyer's fees. The business that puts food on all of our tables. The business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be saved.
Get my bike!
What am I, your fucking dog?
I told you you should have gotten a bike.
You told me? Toby, don't tell me shit, you little fuck! Listen, Billy. They were pissed, and they had a reason. Your bike chopped that girl's leg off. You put Joe John's nephew in a coma. The deadbeats kept the bike. And we needed the money.
You needed some balls. Some fucking heart. Something. I can't believe I'm hearing this shit.
And I can't believe I'm hearing this. After everything we did for you. Paid your rehab, paid your lawyer's fees, paid your rent, paid everything. Shit, we set stuff up for you. We do well, man, but it's time to be smart.
You're right, you're right. No, you're right. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run right out and buy a condo, get a mortgage, 401k, and then fold that over into an IRA and a CD. What the fuck, man? Be smart? You be smart, you fucking chump. You're ridiculous. Have you got a health care plan?
Come on, Johnny, let's just get his bike. Come on.
Well, on your head be it.
It always is. It's called leadership. Shit meaning something.
Yeah, and your shit means a lot, man. Come on.
Johnny!
Yeah?
Wait, come here. Listen, man. Open up right now. You saw that shit I had to go through, right? It was really frustrating, fucked up shit, craziness, right? Okay, so I'm a little pissed off and I've been a bit of a prick lately. Come on, man. You and Angus built that bike for me? That's gotta stand for something.
Yeah, you're right, brother. I'm gonna go get it. And you know what? Peace and prosperity be damned.
Peace and prosperity be damned, my brother. You are my brother, Johnny. Always.
Let's go!
Brother!
Brothers, I couldn't let you run this errand without me. You might fuck it up! Scooch up, Johnny boy. I'm riding Bitch.
Shit. I guess we gotta make a call on Pretty Boy. He's over in Bohan on Guantanamo.
still ass to cock with it, dude.
Yeah, well, I ain't too happy about it neither, man. You want to turn around and go back to the clubhouse?
I'm happy about it, all right, John Boy. Fuck, after that therapy shit, the drink and the road's all that I need.
Good to know.
You've been missing me all that time I spent sharing and caring and rehab?
Let's get your bike and save the emotions for later.
You know what, Johnny? You can do some of the trust exercises they got in there. I'm gonna blindfold you when we get back. All you gotta do is fall over and trust that your brothers are gonna catch you. Can you do that?
You boys will be too drunk to catch me, D. Let alone 230 pounds of rapidly approaching middle age.
Technically, you are 230 pounds of Jewish biker, John Boy.
Your faith has gotta come first.
Religion, Billy. Religion. I gave up with faith.
Johnny the Jew, Clevis the He. Good to be here, man. Good to fucking be here. What's your problem?
Nothing, man.
I'm the leader of the chapter again, Johnny. And you're just another brother. Can you handle it?
As long as you run the chapter right, we can all handle it.
I'll run it the way it needs to be run. Same as the three guys before me did, same as I'm doing now.
Really? Feels kind of different. Before, all we cared about was having fun, brothers, getting shit-faced. Screw you, you get in our way, you gotta get your teeth kicked in.
Thank you, poor Jerry. And now what's it feel like to you, Jonathan?
Feels like knocking heads is a full-time job. And maybe if we stopped doing it for a minute, we'd look around and realize that the fun ended a long time ago.
Yeah? Well, I signed up to be a brother for life, you ungrateful fuck. If you're in the loft for the good times only, fair weather weekends and the Caraways, then you ain't in the loft. You get me?
Chill out, man. I just hope when we decide to take a break, to slow down, it's still an option on the table.
Good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about? Billy's bike.
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey?
Shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey! Good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa, hold on. No, wait, please. No.
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck.
Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to that place in Northwood.
What the fucking Angels of Death?
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you!
Okay, now all we gotta do is pick up the bike.
Come on, let's go!
You didn't have to do that. He told you who had the bike.
You really gone south, haven't you, Johnny? You know, you could do with a stretch in the joint. Might harden you up.
Whatever.
What about an eye for an eye and all that shit? You should have been the one making that guy pay for holding out.
Enough of that shit. We got more things to worry about than respect and stupid kid stuff. We gotta keep business afloat or we're fucked.
You just don't get it, do you? This is what it's about. This. Not that money shit. We're in it to stick it to all those yuppies and hippies and motherfucking deadbeats. Give me a stiff drink, some hard drugs, the road and my chopper, that's all I need. Maybe an occasional bit of a hole. Wouldn't be a man if I didn't need that, now would I? How's Ashley, by the way? She's single?
What about your brothers, man? Ain't you in it for the lost?
Everything I do is about the lost. I don't exist without my brothers, without you. If you don't get that, then you don't get nothing, John boy. That's the state of affairs.
Yeah, well, it's some tough love you're showing them.
Seen you around much, man.
Yeah, I've been fucking this Russian broad broker. It's a psycho
Yeah, Jim? Something tells me fucking up pretty boy and killing them deadbeats ain't enough for him.
Maybe. Let's just say I'm not gonna share today's events with Jackie and the King. Oh!
Okay, Bill. Got your bike. Take what you gotta take, drink what you gotta drink, fuck what you gotta fuck. I don't care. Kill who you gotta kill, but get it out of your system. And when you do, give me a call and we'll get back to business.
You're not my PO, brother. Remember who the head of this chapter is.
I do, man. Trust me.
Tell me, do you still have Ashley's phone number? Why don't you give her a call for me? Tell her I'm inside getting all sorts of fucked up, and that I would really like meaning all of us, would love some hole.
Jim, what's up?
Same old bullshit, Johnny. Can you come and meet me on Aspen over in Acta?
All right, brother. I'll be there.
Hey, what's your deal? Fucking shit. Don't take it away.
Back out. That mouth saw a lot of action in the joint.
Put your damn bets in the damn pot.
I might crack your wrist. Whatever, let's do it.
It could be, low, let's move it. Good call.
Damn, man. Higher.
Where am I?
Boom.
Shit.
I guess higher.
What? Come on, man.
High. Man, this is too easy.
What a douche.
Let me... High. You live to fight another day.
Boy, I got the touch. What can I say? Man, I don't know. No? Fuck this bullshit.
All right. I'm going with lower. Give him the cash.
I always wonder why robbing a burger shop and robbing a bank have the same penalty.
I just need the cage!
No, fucking him!
What's going on, Jim?
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn nother.
Tell me about it. Coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man, but these bikes are the real deal. Now, I got a guy who pays me for them, and then he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business. And the angels, they're the angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, hasn't it?
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun.
Keep the shiny side up and stick behind me, brother.
Hold up, brother.
With our bikes on Lost MC turf.
They got these bikes at their place near Honkers. Drive us, will ya?
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you?
Very funny, asshole. This shit belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man, forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them for some time, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. I'd have to think long and hard on it, okay? But I think long and hard about what I'm gonna order at Burger Shot as well. I guess I'm the thinking type of maniac. It's time to stick it to him, Johnny!
Let's do this!
Get him on the trailer, Johnny.
Stop!
Let's get this truck back!
Come on, then! They just don't know when to quit, do they?
Couple of these bikes. A prospect can handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo.
I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times aren't always this easy.
Oh, shit.
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so give us a break.
Oh, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart are you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
Man, I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time!
Oh! Fuck. We've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds!
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
And now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a freebie.
Yeah. Yeah. Think of a number, assholes. And it better be a big one. While you're at it, we're gonna be watching. So you better behave yourselves, boys.
Ha! Watch it there, slow.
Assholes.
Fucking cocksuckers!
Fucking pricks like those who made me join the Lost in the first place!
I'm gonna go back to the clubhouse. See who's around. Later, man.
Later. Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
Right behind you, Mary.
How about we race over to those fucking dirty cops, old man? Think you can handle it? Jim, you should think about retiring with moves like that.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, Fat Purpose brought us a present.
You know, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mope? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go!
Come on, man!
All right, man. Head to Trinity and Actor Industrial, all right? The boys are gonna meet us there.
You stole his donuts, spilled his coffee. Real mature, man.
ID and the Sarge taking turns to screw me like it's my fucking quinceañera.
Always plant the guns. Always. What did I tell you?
I know. It's just there's only so many you can carry. Who'd think there'd be five of them?
Hey, I'm taking Maddie, one down.
You can't fit on that bike. Why don't you pull over? Pull over so we can beat the shit out of you.
Get down, you sick scum.
No, you said
you just...
You're paying for coffee and donuts, fat man. We're looking forward to kicking this.
Thank you.
Sorry, bud.
Johnny, it's Terry. Listen, bro. Heard there's a race going down. Thought you might be interested.
A race? You fucking right. I'm in, man. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Sounds good, brother. See you soon.
Thank you.
dorky gas station attendant boy goes, "Hey, man, are you all right?" And I go, "Yeah, dude, how's my bike?" Hey, Johnny K.
Hey, Johnny,
hey.
How you doing, baby? Hey, what the fuck?
Stop domestic violence.
Hey, having fun over there?
Absolutely. And if I get tested, I have a bag of 12-year-old's piss right here. I am clean.
Real nice.
Oh, fuck you, Johnny. You don't judge me.
Whoa, calm down, man. Have another drink or something, but calm the fuck down.
Oh, hey, watch your mouth, faggot. Tell him.
Yeah? Really?
Whoa, 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 guys, Billy, Johnny. We got a couple of fucking deadbeats outside.
What the fuck do they want?
I'm out of rehab 3 minutes, and they think they can crash my party? Yeah. Come on!
Yeah, let's go!
Gentlemen! Why the long faces? Might I tempt you in a swift libation, my most trusted and honored guest?
I thought we had a truce going on.
Did you? Funny thing, I wasn't aware. But let me tell you, it's a strange kind of truce that makes you think that it's okay to gate crash my party, deadbeat motherfucker.
I'm sorry. You enjoy your little party. I take it the good times are over. No problem, old man.
Screw you, you deadbeat prick. Yeah, you can come to my party and gate crash? Come on!
Yeah, come on!
You moron.
Let's get those angels of death, Johnny.
Hang in there! Fuck! We gotta get these chumps before they kill the rest of the chapter.
Billy, why did you do what he did?
Hell fucking yeah!
Thank you.
Whew. Disaster averted, brother.
Yeah.
Coming back?
I'd love to, man, but I'm seeing this hot Russian broad over on Firefly Island. Gonna drink a daddy's expensive vodka and fuck her under the pier.
Ooh. Young love in the modern world.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
Well, these deadbeats won't be screwing around with us anymore. Let the good times roll.
Track you down if you're moving.
You might cut your sorry face.
Brother!